for my last number. I want to dedicate it to all the dreamers out there. Everybody doing their thing, no matter what you're passionate about. Live your life. Let me tell you about my bro, his name Joe. He had flow, but no shows. He had goals, but nobody had those. He said he ain't letting this dream go. So the dice, he rolled. He learned gear and bought more. So he hustled harder every day. He got shows, but no one showed. Then everybody called on and the tickets got sold. Now he got a deal and the record went gold. Yeah, he back in the saddle, back in the saddle. Now he back in the saddle. Let me tell you about Jill. She has skills, but her singing never ever paid the bills. She had goals, but she didn't want a deal. She wanna make it on her own and keep it real. So the dice she rolled, did it independent, but it never sold. So she hustled harder every day. Got offered some deals, but she turned them all away. She knew deep in her heart that she had something to say. A few albums later, now she got a fan base. Yeah, she back in the saddle, back in the saddle. Now she back in the saddle. Now let me tell you about Sam. He's in a band. He loved to cook, but he was down with the plan. They got signed, it ain't take no time. Went on tour every night, prime time. They got all the shine. Still Sam had the kitchen on his mind. They tour, record every day. Still Sam couldn't put the pots and pan away. Made another album and that did great. But Sam left, now he best chef in the Bay. Yeah, he back in the saddle, back in the saddle. Now he back in the saddle. Thank you very much for joining me this evening. This was Exotica. I'd like to bring Dimitri back to the stage for yet another toast to him for being an integral part of my organization, and a toast to you all for viewing tonight. Dimitri, I can't thank you enough. Cheers. Salud to all, and to all a good night. Life without options. Till next time.